but as CFA officials are being held by their upper cadre colleagues. One of these prisoners is a rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate her. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your android. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Market list.
Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. It looks like the target.
Has been updated. Mission info has been updated. Map has been updated.
Good. Good dog.
Roger. Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Good. Good dog. Good. Good dog. Good. Good dog. Good dog. Good. Good dog.
This is Pequot. We're arriving shortly at LV. CFA. He says he wants to work for us. Something about him bugs me. But he did pay us for the contract, and he'll probably come in useful for something. See if you can find a place for him. According to the Viscount, the see if they plan to switch sides from the United Rebels to support the MPLA government forces in exchange for oil field rights. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why? Missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears.
Please select.
This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
Dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Boss, I need to talk to you about this. Quiet. Can you meet me at our cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks.
Refuses to wear clothes. The last staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English. She never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her. Showers are okay, but she can't be submerged.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking. There was skin.
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look. See that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
Never. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No, jury's still out. It's the only explanation for what we've seen. The Grew had a man with that ability in its Cobra unit. And we don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach her. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. But as you know, she does have skill. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems to like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Completed. You have arrived at your destination. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger. Boss, this is a decoy. Arriving shortly at LV.
Please specify a project.
This is a decoy. I'm stationed at LV.
Looks like you've gotten used to working with Quiet. I don't see a problem with giving her some new weapons. I've already talked it over with the R&D team. Being a scout sniper, there are two tasks you can give Quiet. The first is to infiltrate an outpost ahead of you and scout out the enemy's positions. The second is to send her to a sniping position and have her cover your infiltration. The kind of sniper support she'll provide will depend on the weapon you give her. Of course, this is all assuming she's willing to follow orders.
Function edit. Development project has been added. Staff assigned. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
From the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Fire! Fire!
deploy to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Complete. Please select a deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Please select a deployment point. The map has been updated.
There's a decoy! And a person of the LV preventing it from landing! Request
left at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep. Boss, the intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
Please specify a project.